Welcome to the Now Detroit. We begin with breaking news in Grosse Pointe Woods.
An underground electrical explosion near Mack and Bournemouth. The Now's Kim Russell joins us live from the scene. Kim, we understand one business was cleared out. Is that right?
Yes, the AAA business at this corner. I'm at Bournemouth and Mack Avenue. As you can see, traffic is going to be messed up here if you're coming this way. Police are directing cars to turn around. As for what happened, well, DTE, as you can see, is out here working to figure out exactly what happened. Here's a look at the scene from the sky. Now, I spoke to a worker who was working right next to the building, right next to this manhole, and he says he heard an explosion, looked where it came from, and saw a manhole cover fly into the air about as high as the building. I was told by the city administrator it went about 15 feet into the air, then came crashing down. Thank goodness no one was in the path of that manhole. No one was hurt. The worker told me he then heard a second explosion, saw what looked like smoke coming from the manhole. This is a look at the manhole as DTE crews inspect it and try to figure out exactly what went wrong. So right now in this area, workers at the AAA building here, they are in the parking lot waiting for the all clear because they thought they might have smelled natural gas in the building. It's not clear if there was a natural gas leak. Everything is under investigation. DTE says they're going to come out and take over the scene so that law enforcement can be freed up to do other business. In the meantime, if you're heading out, avoid Mack Avenue in Grosse Pointe Woods. Reporting live, Kim Russell, 7 Action News.
Kim, thank you so much.